My folks, this is Bridget Earl, and I wanted to bring you something new. For all you coin collectors out there, this company is called Littleton Coin Company, LLC. And you can find them at littletoncoin.com. And I just want to bring this to you. I found this on Facebook. It is free trial. If you choose to keep them, they will cost you $10 even. But if you take it right now, you buy them within the next 15 days, you get them for $6.35. And then it brings down, you only pay for $9.94 plus tax. Makes it $10 if you can get paid off within the first 15 days. Inside of here, I received all these coins. And we'll start off with showing you. This is the Kennedy half dollar. And this is what the front and the back looks like. We got the uncirculated Lincoln panties. As you guys can see, it says uncirculated. We got a 1935 Buffalo nickel, which is a very rare nickel. We got the 21st century trans set. It's got the 5th year circulation for 2009, 5th year for the pennies. And the 5th year for the nickels when they started coming out with the state ones. And then I got this one. It is a quarter. It's uncirculated, which means it's never been out in the public. And it is one of the harder ones to find. So that is all these. And I just wanted to show you guys that you guys can start your coin collection as little for $9 through this company. I did find them on Facebook. Again, they are called Littleton Coin Company. But I thought that is a great way to start investing. Instead of putting your money always in the bank, invest it a little bit and make it a collection. It'll grow quite well. And some of these coins go for 100 to 200 or higher if you look in their catalog. But as you guys can see, as long as I choose to keep them, they'll cost me $9.94. I just make the order out. The total amount enclosed would be $10.61. Because the shipping handling's free. Check it off. Put my information in there. They send this little gray bag. You place a little mailing label there. And it ships for free. So, make sure you check them out. If you guys want to start your little ones off, or you already started out as a coin collector, I thought this is a great way to invest or find a different company. So you guys can try it too.